we are making a city, we will start with the city only. So here will be an elevator, here the cars will come flipped and they will drop their cargo onto the elevator and then
and,
they will go.
And the car for the and the idea for the car I will design. I have got a, I use brilliant ideas. I am a
now we will master go to aerodynamics.
What was this? What was
so
this?
So that car, more larger cars can
come. Yes.
You, so now we will
you, and please don't frustrate on me this time because you okay, always so got out of the topic by
frustrating. Start.
Yes, okay. Let's start. Okay. Now I promise I will talk to the topic, otherwise I stick to other things.
Okay. So now what we have to do,
yes,
basically,
wait, just
we will make the elevator.
Let me build something and yes, before please. Even building you do it. What?
This will be an elevator.
I haven't doubt how will they dump their cargo there?
I have an idea for that.
I will make the car for that. If you have that,
lower.
I will design. You
lower or everything.
I have an idea. That was just a idea that I didn't expect.
Okay, so now the car will come. It will load its cargo by some. I have an idea
for that. Please let me make
using
the
solar
car.
Panels. I just wanted to say something. You will see the screen recording and everything. We are doing this to compile two videos into combine two videos into one video.
And
so that's why we are using
yes.
this technique.
Yes.
So thank you.
And this is the only technique we know for clumping. Let me make the whole car.
Okay, I am not going to make the car. You are only going to make the car. The car will move up. It will drop its cargo over here. And then the solar panels
then
will bring
it
back.
Then it will go away. And if any more cargo, it will just dump it there again.
What was this?
Some logical sense.
Okay, so now we have made an elevator and for support we will put some of these here so that the car can drop but
can
also
I,
the it will
can I make some genius big boy ideas wait let me make some genius big boy ideas man
why not big girl ideas
yeah You just
okay. So you may now start building your
yes,
majesty.
You
okay? So I will give some. I am also still learning, so I don't know how to play it like an expert.
Hey.
But I will try.
And his birthday was on 15 July and we bought from there since then we have no and you know how much days are passed from 15 July and that much days we have been I have been just playing around
so
random.
You have any questions about the movie which I am going to make you may ask in the comment section and I will just give a glimpse of what is going to happen so basically there will be aliens from Kepler 62 system who think that the earth the people on earth will attack them so thus they attack earth but in the end when they understand when they understand everything they start helping them instead and humans also will really
and you know everything that
not such a large car
wait let me make it hello I have a big boy genius ideas
why not
I have extra time for building things like this in the game
think.
Like these man and I have extra time in that
I don't think
you
Okay, so this will be our truck.
He tolls me a lot.
When did I toll you? I am not a toll officer.
He always. Oh.
Okay, so now.
Do you know what I am going to do?
No.
Hey!
This is for pushing the car.
Do you know what I am going to do?
I am going
to. Wait!
Okay.
Just
now you may do whatever. Okay, so now. And I will do just one last.
Final touching.
Okay, done. No, not this.
Touching the cheetah.
You may continue.
Yes. Wait! Have some patience, man! He's making very nice expressions, man.
How dare you!
Hi!
Extra
backup battery generating. Backup battery generator, man.
And it is a green. It runs on solar energy, so environment will also not be harmed. So
wait,
now we will do a testing.
Where is the payload?
Okay. I am also losing my mind.
Yes. If you are correct, tell me that you are correct.
So first we will switch.
Which is very.
Now drive the car. Yeah. Drive the car.
Yes.
Turn the wheels on.
Solar panel. Let's switch to the solar panel. That's why that things are so getting.
Now you take back. Take it back.
Please.
No. Yes. First.
Take it back so you can simulate that it's coming from there. Wait. Let it go, man.
Okay.
Yes.
Done. Okay. Let's.
I had idea. Let's fire in there. Put some other.
Product. I will. No.
Other green popcorn. And I someday in 1.3.5 made a gene someday.
Let's try.
I made an amazing idea for if we make a Juno special. You know? The same our mother also square money with beach.
Okay, you may start.
Yes.
Okay, so we can now deploy the solar panel.
What was this?
Okay, so let's turn on unbreakable
part. Padhari. Shall we turn on?
And infinite fuel also, because in real life the fuel doesn't get doesn't end so quickly.
Yes.
So it will take some time
for it to respond, because if we turn on any kits in this version. In my computer, not responding first when I press resume game.
Okay.
As some blockiness, today at least
first you have to deploy this solar panel and then this. Okay, start.
Otherwise,
and you have to do it very quickly. So start. 3, 2, 1.
I am that quick. Got it? How quick are you? That a glitch thing
works. Okay, so now undeploy the solar panel.
Now it will get stuck in there.
This is difficult.
This and very naughty.
Now do this again. Keep it open.
Now it glitches and
it's so
that's so madish. 3, 2, 1. Bad TV stage.
Let's launch.
What can I see else? Now that has gone very.
It is getting intense.
And very boring. He does not like it being destroyed, but he has to. Because I destroy the stone. So that I destroy the colors. Why is it? Take it away. Now at least we have dumped it out.
Okay, now so we deploy this solar panel.
Devachi Poopa!
Deploy this solar panel.
Right? Oh, yes. That did it again. Nice that it can now deploy it from all sides.
We will raise the height of the ceiling.
Otherwise, it will just fall down like a man. I'll take it up more.
It works. Not at all. Okay.
That's why I told you you can do it.
Deploy this like solar panel first.
If that is happening again and again, please stop that bug. It's not useful at all. In fact, it's useless. I will tell it if I remember, because I am very weak.
Please test the elevator.
That's
elevator one. No,
unless I don't.
Let okay, elevator.
Star.
Deploy. Nearly.
Oh.
Okay, but still we have an idea.
And let's still deploy. I am biting my finger.
Deploy. Turn on the engine. The elevator works. Elevator works.
Unless I don't.
Okay, elevator.
Unless I don't let it do it.
The elevator works. Yeah.
And it put it up there.
I will be demonstrating aerobraking with higher speeds. When you are having higher speeds and have less speed. So, first you have to make sure you are in an orbit. You are around a planet, obviously. Then your trajectory might be somewhat like this. So now you will have to make sure that the periapsis is lowered into the atmosphere at least this much. This much will be better. So now what will happen is that the atmosphere will slow us down very quickly. So now now we are having a speed of 2344 kilometers. So we will separate. We would not need to use the fuel even a bit. As you can see, the orbit is decreasing. This will be the lowest point, and thus we will be able to land on Earth. But what this needs is just a good heat shield. That is what you would need, and some more drag. So I will just increase the drag on it. We will have your speed will decrease if your spacecraft has enough drag as much required, and with the remaining fuel, if you have any, you will have to make sure your spacecraft has enough. You have to point in the right direction, proper direction. So, once your spacecraft reaches this stage, now you may turn your spacecraft to increase the drag more. Once you are over here, we will deploy the parachute. We will cut one. We will to demonstrate the use of the drogue suit, and it will make sure the video doesn't get too long. So now the spacecraft. Your spacecraft will land safe. Thank you for watching.